only say one person has died after they were involved in a head-on crash in Lysander. Investigators say a 66-year-old man was driving west on Route 31 early last night when he veered into oncoming traffic and struck an SUV driven by a 44-year-old from Baldwinsville. The 66-year-old was taken to upstate where he died. The 44-year-old man and his passenger were both taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. State police are continuing their investigation this afternoon.